China does not want to fall behind in the development of the sixth generation fighter jet when the United States Air Force USAF retires the F-22 Raptor stealth fighter jet in 2030 and replaces it with the next generation air dominance NGAD project. The European alliance also launched the FCAS future combat air system. The J-20 became China's sixth-generation fighter jet program's technology demonstrator as early as 2023. According to analysts, the J-20 design will improve the aircraft's stealth capabilities over the Chengdu J-20. There are many rumors that the JXX will have retractable canards. This implies enhanced stealth and excellent mobility, even when the jet fighter is used in traditional combat mode. According to Western observers, Beijing is anticipated to launch a sixth-generation fighter jet in 2030, almost 1 or 2 years ahead of Washington, which is when the NGAD is scheduled to be released. But China has never displayed a sixth-generation fighter jet prototype. China only unveiled the model of a future stealth fighter plane called BAIDI in public at the 2020 for Zhuhai Air Show. The White Emperor BAIDI has garnered notice throughout the show. Beijing asserts that the BAIDI is more potent than the sixth-generation fighter jets of the US and Europe and is built for both air warfare and space operations. The Aviation Industry Corporation of China AVIC did not take the design of the BAIDI seriously. Certain characteristics of the BAIDI, such its potential to function as an integrated space air fighter that can operate in both air and space, have been made public, despite the fact that the precise technological specifics are still being kept under wraps. An unprecedented capability for a fighter aircraft, the BAIDI is built to fly at supersonic speeds and has the capacity to enter Earth's atmosphere. To enhance its offensive capabilities, the BAIDI can carry bigger air-to-ground missiles and has a larger internal weapon bay. The BAIDI also has extensive avionics modifications that increase operational efficiency and readiness for deployment by simplifying maintenance and improving cockpit ergonomics. A major turning point in China's aerospace history, the BAIDI fighter jet has the potential to revolutionize military and space flight operations because to its cutting-edge capabilities and design. As more details about this huge project become available, military analysts and international powers will probably start to discuss and pay greater attention to it.